We're the last band.
Yeah! So,
come in, come in. What's that? Start stomping.
He wasn't kidding! Go!
Yeah.
Thanks for, I just want to thank Wakouse for coming through.
Great edge.
I've been to Indiana a lot. Shout out Brownsburg, Indiana.
Let's go!
South Bend. But Wakouse makes me remember how proud I am to be straight edge, so it's awesome. One other thing I've been thinking about is there's a lot of people, as we know, that have been coming to shows just a little bit the last couple years, and I think that's fucking awesome. We've said it over and over again, goddamn, but I've been around this shit for a long time. I can say that whatever you put into hardcore is going to give you a lot back, way more than what you fucking put in if you got the right mentality about it. But if you come in here trying to do something with the wrong intentions, that's more than community. I promise you, it's gonna eat you fucking alive. But I think I know I've made so many fucking friends over the years because of hardcore. It's helped me heal. That's all I gotta say. Appreciate it. We'll be right back. Please find reasonable counts. Appreciate it.